Thank you very much. Another little blast from the past here.
That's a song dedicated to my lovely wife, Polly.